And I'm just doing an update of my Ronka Champ 15E. So yeah, my Park Zone stuff is working out pretty good for this. Got my aileron servos installed. I just used the Park Zone SV80. So that worked out pretty good. And then on my fuselage, I got my motor installed, my prop on there, aluminum spinner, I got the cowling screwed in, got my ESC velcroed in under there, and I put the elevators and the tail rudder on, and I got these push rods pushed through, but I can't put them on yet because for the servos, for my elevator and rudder servos, I'm gonna need to go to the store and get some screws to put in, to screw into the balsa, cause the P47 didn't use screws, they just glued the servo in. So yeah, it's looking pretty good. I've had the landing gear installed also. Pretty bouncy and shock absorbing, which is nice. Got the nice yellow hubcap on there. And the magnetic hatch on here is really cool. Also, you just hook it in, you put the little tab in the back there, and then you pull this back and it goes in. And then when you want to take it back out, you just pull the screw back and out it comes. So yeah, looks like this came out actually, but hold on a second. But yeah, when you pull it back, it pulls out that little metal rod. So yeah, that's just an update of how I'm going. I'm probably gonna skip the part where I screw in the servos and put the tailwheel on next, something. So yeah, we don't got too much more to do. So I'll see you guys later then. Bye.